In this video, I'll show you how to find a term in a harmonic progression series. A sequence is called a harmonic progression if the reciprocals of its term form an arithmetic progression. The general term for an arithmetic progression is shown below. And the first question reads, find the 10th term of the harmonic progression 2, 2 over 3, 2 over 5. The first thing that you want to do is write each of these numbers as their reciprocals. So this 2 becomes 1 over 2. This becomes 3 over 2, and this becomes 5 over 2. The first term here is 1 over 2, and we'll call that A. So the first term is denoted as A. And there's a difference, a common difference amongst these three terms of 1. I mean, take a look. 3 over 2 minus 1 over 2 is equal to 1, and similarly, 5 over 2 minus 3 over 2 is equal to 1. So this difference we'll denote as D. Now, according to this formula, we can find a term later on in this series by substituting these values. Let me show you. Now, since it's the 10th term that we're looking for, I'll denote this by A subscript 10. I'll write out what I know into this formula. So A subscript 10 is equal to my first term of half plus n is equal to 10 minus 1 times 1. This is an easy calculation. 10 minus 1 is 9, times 1 is still 9. 9 plus half is 9.5, or 19 over 2. 19 over 2 is equivalent to 9.5. Once you have found the 10th term of 9 over 2, recall that at the beginning, we took the reciprocal of each of these numbers. So we need to take the reciprocal of this for our final answer of 2 over 19. Let's do question 2. Question 2 and 3 are practically the same, just different numbers. So we should know what to do from here. For question 2, they ask, find the 4th term of the harmonic progression. Start by taking the reciprocal of each of these terms, 5 over 3, 8 over 3, and 11 over 3. Our A is 5 over 3. Our common difference will be this subtracted to that. 8 over 3 minus 5 over 3. This gives us 1, a difference of 1. Substituting these values into the formula, A subscript 4 is equal to 5 over 3 plus my fourth term minus 1 times the difference of 1. I'm going to use my calculator to evaluate this part. 5 over 3 plus 3 times 1, which is 3, I get 14 over 3. That's my fourth term. Therefore, my final answer will be the reciprocal of this number, and the fourth term will be 3 over 14. Let's move on to question 3. In question 3, they want us to find the 5th term of the harmonic progression. I'm going to take the reciprocal of each of these. This becomes 19 over 4. This becomes 15 over 4, and this becomes 11 over 4. A is equal to 19 over 4. My difference, I'm going to find that out right now. 15 over 4 minus 19 over 4. That gives us negative 1. Substituting these values into A subscript 5 is equal to 19 over 4, my starting value, plus the fifth term minus 1 times negative 1. I'm going to use my calculator once more. 19 over 4 plus 4. I found the answer to that. Times negative 1. Multiplied the 4 with the negative 1. Gives me 3 over 4. The fifth term, therefore, will be 4 over 3. So there you have it. 3 examples on how to find a term in a harmonic progression series.